only his people. Is God the God of her or only his people?
Bring it out.
Her too.
That all the people of the earth may know that the Lord is God and that there is none else.
The same people that brought you on slave, over your cargo slave ship, they're going to teach you a trick about yourself. Or they're going to put you under Stockholm Syndrome. Stockholm Syndrome. We have began to love the people that raped, robbed, murdered our forefathers.
He had heard that it had been said, thou shalt love thy neighbor and hate thine enemy. But I say unto you, love your enemies. Bless them that curse you.
Of Israel. God said he is in the midst of Israel, these 12 tribes in his chart, sister. So let me ask you a question. Come look in this chart. Who are you? Who would you be according to this chart? Who would you be, sister, according to your God? Is your father a so-called black man African-American? What is he? African-American.
Bring it up.
So, sister, you will be an Israelite of the tribe of Judah. The greatest woman on the planet, a real Jew.
That's right.
What did God say?
And ye shall know that I am in the midst of Israel.
Read.
And that I am the Lord your God.
Or your what?
Your God.
Read.
And none else.
And what?
And none else.
Throne and before the Lamb, clothed with white robes and palms in their hands.